All those guys, Cream, all a very dysfunctional band, unfortunately.
I mean,
I certainly would have lasted longer.
How many high functioning bands do you know of? There we go. That's just, I love that movie.
Yeah, it was amazing. It just so sad, like at the end, you know. I can't imagine not speaking. It's pretty incredible.
I wouldn't last. I would definitely quit that band.
Yeah, I wouldn't make it either.
Yeah, it seems crazy to say out loud, I would quit the Ramones.
Yes.
Because
yeah.
I don't want to say that or believe it, but pretty good at quitting. Tell me about the record.
So the new record is called Conundrum, and it's by my instrumental group, ALEX SKOLNICK Trio. There's upright bass, small drum kit. Yeah. The guys I play with are like, you know, they're from that side of things. They're not guys in rock bands. I mean, they're real jazz players. But it's developed into pretty open-ended project. So the new album has some stuff you would call jazz guitar, some stuff you would consider funk, blues, tango, even like Western.
Yeah.
It goes a lot of places, so it's a lot of fun, and a lot of it's very unpredictable for, like, you know, if you know me from the metal side of things, which I guess is my most visible side, it can throw you for a loop. But now there seems to be a lot more acceptance.
Have the guys in your band heard Testament or seen Testament?
Oh yeah,
yeah, yeah.
They've come to the shows. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
They got a kick out of it. Yeah. Yeah. They actually totally dig it.
Yeah.
They totally appreciate it. Yeah.
Awesome.
They're very open minded musicians, my guys. Matt Zabrowski and Nathan Peck are their names. Yeah.
Is there any amount of metal guys who come out to see you play and then you talk to them afterward, and you can see the disappointment in their eyes that you haven't.
There's a lot of metal guys that come to the shows, and with the trio, I'll often play these sort of elegant sit down rooms. Yeah,
right.
Not the type of place that Testament fans are used to knowing. So a place like
Jägershots.
Yeah, Iridium in New York, Regatta Bar in Boston, Yoshi's in Oakland, the Blue Note in Milan, yeah, places like that all over the world. And it's a different experience. You know, they come, they sit, they have a drink, they listen.
Yeah.
There's no mosh pit. And I'm sure there are some that are very disappointed, but
you haven't seen it in anyone's eyes.
They don't stick around. I think if there's anybody, this is why they leave. So I don't even know they're there. And the
so
ones
I'm not
going
to mine any good story on that topic.
No, there's never been anybody angry that sticks around to give me the peace of their mind. Everybody afterwards is like really happy,
yeah,
really into it. Also writing metal riffs, because the next recording is going to be for my band Testament. And
yeah.
I'm writing a lot of stuff for that. And the intention is to have something come out next year. if you're going to survive in this business, get a sense of humor.